called Baba Weenie.
How do you do, Wayne? Sipping on your Chardonnay. I'd like a day off and hoping that you'll sanction time away from the business, cleaning up the dishes as they grow. What will it take to prove to you that I deserve to go to the funeral? Now I've lost it, the mandala crawls across the wall, a million fingers making up the shape of your skull. I don't know what I'm doing, how many serves do we need on? I'm having a panic attack, thinking that it won't be very long till it's my own funeral. I hope the view from down there is beautiful, 'cause tomorrow's never gonna come if I don't leave this lousy job. I feel the tension, my hands begin to stiffen. Can you see what I'm suggesting? I might seek to do a thing or two before the ever-bending funeral. I hope the flowers there are beautiful, and the people there will all sing on the fateful day he left his job. Bye-bye, baby. See you maybe far beyond the rising sun. We'll be together eternity.
So we're Winksy.
We're Winksy.
Currently, as a live set, we are only two, but we are getting there.
We're going to have drums one day, and you're going to be like, oh my god, they can keep time.
But we've got songs out that are, you know, little
drums.
Overdub bands.
They have drums. Oh my god.
We're Winksy. The next song we're going to play is called My Anatomy, and it's the title track of our album, which is definitely coming out
April 19th or 20th. Taylor Swift announced hers, so we might have to change our date, but that's okay. It's alright.
You know, they might clash. So. It's called.
She'll lose out on her millions to us.
Ready?
Yeah.
So nice.
Next one's a cover which some of you might actually know. which usually you don't.
You guys like cutworms?
If any of you Americans have heard of cutworms,